Hello guys, so you are Tripwire?
Yep.
And how did you guys all get into music in the first place? Who wants to start?
Well, I'm the drummer, and basically when I was younger, my parents went down to the local pub to like see bands and stuff. I just sort of like, I used to like drum on the table with straws and stuff, and
okay.
I was like just begging for drumming lessons, and then I was about seven, I got them, so yeah.
Okay, and since then what have you done?
Drumming.
You've been in like several bands and stuff.
Yeah, I've been in like brass bands and like wind bands and stuff.
Okay.
And played at like symphony hall and things.
So you've got lots of experience of different sort of bands and different music then?
Yeah, you're the clever musician.
Clever one. I wouldn't say clever, but
okay, and Ricky?
So I started playing drums when I was about, I was about seven. And I did that for a couple of years, and then I then began to play guitar when I was about 9 or 10 and gave up because I was useless. And I started again when I was about 13 or 14 and I just carried on from then. And I've played drums in a jug band for a while, but now it's been through several sort of bands through secondary school, playing guitar and singing and stuff, but now I'm in Tripwire playing guitar and singing.
okay, that's cool. And Caleb?
Yeah, funny story actually. I've always like wanted to begin to music, like never bothered for ages. But funny enough, he asked me to join this band about when we were 15.
Yeah.
Just asked me to learn bass, and I learned as I joined the band.
Oh right, okay. Yeah. So you weren't into music prior to the
band?
No, okay.
I've done like little bits of drumming, but nothing much really.
Okay. You pretty much learned bass from scratch, didn't you?
Yeah, I learned as well.
Ricky made you.
That's good.
Yeah.
Okay. And how did you guys get together? How did Tripwire form?
It's a long story.
Yeah, so it's been so many different lineup changes. Basically, me and this guy named Matt Webb, we started the band in about, last year of secondary school. It's not too long ago. And we were just jamming along in this music class, and this drummer named Richard Giles walked by and he had his drumsticks. And so he started jamming with us, and then he was like, oh, start a band sort of thing. So we started a band and looked for a bass player for a long time. That's when we got Caleb. Mm-hmm. And then we were just sort of doing gigging in like pubs around Farsadine and stuff, and stuff like that. Yeah, we were doing open mics and things like that, and it wasn't really working for the drummer, and so we made a decision to leave, no hard feelings or anything. And so then we got Alex.
I was actually in Italy.
Yeah, we went to Italy
with the school
for a trip with school. And Alex joined after that because she played with us in Italy.
Okay.
And so that all sort of come together. And then our other guitarist, Matt, he left for reasons which don't need to be talked about. but yeah, I don't know. I feel like we're better now. I feel like we're a stronger band and we're a lot tighter.
We're deciding to work together, really.
Yeah, I feel like our songwriting's getting better and stuff like that. So.
Mm. And where do you see yourselves going as a band? in the future, where would you like to be in, say, a year's time? Because obviously you've only been together a relatively short time.
Yeah.
Where would you like to see yourselves in about a year's time?
Well, we've said we kind of just want to get to a point where people want to come and see us.
Yeah.
But like at the moment it's like, please come to our gig, please. Yeah. But like, we want like some fans, you know, like we've got like
people
Facebook
that actually
likes.
Like us.
Yeah, people actually like our songs. And
that seems so bad for this promo video, doesn't it?
So you guys are on Facebook?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where can
yeah.
people find you under Facebook then?
If you type in Tripwire Music 666, pretty much anywhere on the internet will come up on anything.
Okay. Have you got any other internet presence? YouTube.
It's the same
SoundCloud stuff.
Same Tripwire Music 666 again.
Okay.
We're on YouTube, we're on SoundCloud.
Got a website.
We got a website.
Facebook,
we're on
Twitter, Instagram, everything.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. Thing. Brilliant, guys. So you really tapped into social media then?
Yeah.
obviously we're coming up to World Skills, which is on Friday.
Yeah.
How are you feeling about World Skills?
I think it'd be good fun.
Yeah, well,
It's just the whole experience yeah. for me.
Just,
I think.
I'm just treating it like another gig we'll just, really. Just
play it cool.
Well, we'll just, not, yeah. like, a lot of people say they're nervous, but I don't know. I just don't feel that.
I see it's like
I don't know. I just
That's fair enough.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I'm looking forward to it. I find it's going to be a good experience. I'd like to do as well as Raise Intention did last year. That'd be really
that'd be
nice.
Cool.
yeah. So yeah, they did well. So that'd be good to get to that sort of thing. But yeah, it should be good.
Yeah,
good laugh.
Something different to do.
Yeah. I just see it as like we'll go and play like what we like to play. If they like us, then woo. Yeah. We're through.
Yeah.
But then if not, we'll just carry on doing what we like. So.
Yeah, sure. So you're not going in there with thinking we're going to win this. You're going in there with thinking, well, I'm taking part in it. Yeah, which is
yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Which is really
just
good.
It's just an
really
opportunity,
good.
Really.
Yeah. What are you hoping to see with, or what you're hoping to gain from by seeing other bands from other colleges?
Just taking on board what they do, sort of thing, and like you can learn things from other bands and stuff. Like, you know, everyone has influences from different bands and stuff, so by going to see these other bands you're gonna pick up things, and you know, you could include that into your own songs, or if they do something performing wise that you think that looks really cool, then you can include that into our set, sort of thing. So
yeah, if they're more experienced than us, then we can take things away from it, can't we?
Yeah It's just always good to see live music.
At the same time, I'd hope that people would take things from us.
Yeah.
At the same time,
that'd
you can
nice.
Just go there and make friends and new bands as well.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Do some gigs together.
That's good. And then what immediate long-term future, what's happening after World Skills Friday?
Well, in the immediate future, we got 2 gigs on the weekend following it. That's Stinford Music Festival.
Yeah. We're on at 9 o'clock main stage on the Saturday.
Okay. And you got any more planned gigs after that? Or?
I mean, we've got a good one coming up. We're playing at the Dawden Music Festival. And that's in the Battle of the Bands competition thing, and it was all through Facebook votes and stuff, and we won the Facebook votes by about, I don't know, 150 odd votes ahead of second place, so that was good. So we got that one coming up.
Yeah, then rest of us in pub gigs.
Yeah, then it's just out to earn some money so we can go off and play bigger places, I guess, like the Fleece in Bristol.
I was going to say, where were you planning to go? I mean, that's immediate, say 6 months time, what gigs are you hoping to play?
I'd like to play at Two Peaks again, that was cool.
Yeah, we played Two Peaks in Cheltenham a couple of times.
The Fleece again.
Yeah.
As I'd like to be supporting bigger bands, like, not the same bigger bands, it sounds like a lot, but, you know, it's like, you know, bands are, you know, slightly bigger than us. So.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's just good to play with some people.
Great. Okay, guys, well, good luck Friday. I hope
Thank
you do really well, and enjoy it.
Yeah, cheers.
Okay. Well done.